What are you doing? Are you harassing my son again? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Are you harassing my son again? Switcher for Mary? You sure about that?
Why? Yeah, wait until she has for hours. What's that?
Yeah, wait until she has
it. Yeah. The Imperial Palace with Emperor SHIV Palpatine. What a stupid name to give the Emperor. Ooh, we're gonna get you, Yavin. Chandrilla is the homeworld of Alliance leader Mon Mothma. So, they have enough there. Fleet 1. We're going to call this one Death Squadron. I cannot remember all the names to save my life, so rename the Avenger. Let's see. Got 3 storm troops. Got nobody there. We're going to keep that there. Imperial droid. Oh, yep, we got a status. Mission. Espionage there. Mission. Sabotage there. Now. Popular support. Nope, that's not what we want. We want to see idle personnel. That's what we want to see right now. Lord Vader. Pleasure to meet you, sir. My asthma. My inhaler! Okay. Now, wait. Well, we got the Emperor.
As you wish.
As you wish. I don't know why they got the worst voice actor for Vader I've ever heard on this game. But, you know, it's not a well-known game. It just is not, so. Okay. And, of course, just like everything on VidMe, I can't put the damn link on it. This is wonderful. Good God. So we got YouTube. I'm going to do my YouTube video. Hold on. Dun 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 dun! Okay. Will you accept this VidMe? Probably not. Can I just delete this one? Confirm. There we go. At least I got that one. Turn to editing. There we go. All right, so we want Vader to recruit on this one. He's not the best in diplomacy. So you see his status here. He's got an 88, but he really does fail a lot of the time. If I send him to blow something up, like if he leads a bunch of individuals to sabotage something, he will get it done. He will. Capriani, we got Imperial Commandos. All right, so they got to come over to Wartanel. And Wartanel. So we got Wartanel. And Wartanel is Dalamar sector can support humanoid life. Mixture of color blue, white, and brown comes from its ocean's cloud to the landmasses. Wow. You're like the accountant of Star Wars planets. Okay. You're so boring. Okay. Now, Fleet 5. Ooh. Now that's what I'm talking about. And we got Admiral Ozzel. You have failed me for the last time, Admiral. We only got 1 TIE fighter with that. I'm not going to name these things. I can't. I don't know. What would we name a galleon? The Holder. There we go. And a dreadnought, we'll rename this one, start with a J, the Javelin. For Karak Light Cruiser, we'll rename this the Kraken. Release the Kraken! Okay. Clev. Now, Clev... Diplomacy 18, espionage, ugh, he's nothing, but he is good at ship design. And then we have Captain Nita. Apology accepted, Captain Nita. So we're going to put Nita right up here, and he's going to be the commander. We're going to do with these guys, Fleet 5. Actually, how the hell is that Fleet 5? Alright, personnel, fleets, idle fleets. Got another galleon there. So we're going to add that galleon to here, so it's on its way. What do we got over here? Oh my god, that's it? That's all we got over here? I think we're just going to give that one up. And we're going to bring that over here as well. And of course we have our Star Destroyer here. And that's all we have is one Star Destroyer. Holy shoot, we're the Empire. Why are we so screwed up here? Ooh. And now we got General Veers. Alright, so we're just going to go here. Moncaleri, Celeste, all those kind of things. I guess we're lost right here. We got Kothos. Oh, Jar Gerard. Okay, so. He is good at... diplomacy. So what we want here... We're looking at all these sections here. This is... all the raw materials, and here's all the spots that we can fill. So I am going to send who is pretty much liking us. Alright, we'll go there. And these guys are going to go up with their master, Lord Vader. I don't know if you remember the Nogri, but the Nogri loyal. They have an extreme loyalty to Lord Vader, do whatever he commands. Now, that was in the Thrawn trilogy, and so they protected Princess Leia when they found out she was... Oh, no, we're going to do Fleet 2. No, actually, Fleet 1, because the other one's Death Squadron. And who do we got on Ando? Oh, we got more. Get over there. I do bunch up my guys. Niles Ferrero and Admiral Thrawn. Ooh. Now what does Thrawn do? He has no diplomacy, which is a shame in espionage. I could kind of get that because a blue-faced, red-eyed, purple people-eater is not going to exactly be something that you're going to want, you know? All right, however... he can do ship design. All right, so now what we got... And Niles Ferrari is a spy. So, I think he's a spy. Is he espionage? Well, he's both. He does both really well. I forgot what he was. I think he was part of the Thrawn trilogy. But this is why I like this game, because it has the EU in here, the expanded universe. And so, well, we're gonna... No... We're not going to incite an uprising, so we're just going to do espionage there. And for Thrawn, what do we got here? We got nothing here. Kothlos. We got nothing in Kothlos. Yeah. I think we're going to just give up the ship when it comes to here. I usually like Yaga Minor, because as you can see from Yaga Minor, in the encyclopedia, I kind of like try to be realistic with this stuff. Yaga Minor is a planet which is known throughout the galaxy for its major shipbuilding facilities. So it's near the center of the Empire. I like to put a lot of shipbuilding things. But, look what we got there. We got nothing. We got two Gen Cores and an L1 series. But I can't put anything there. What a... Oh, man. That is not good. Oh, that's the nab. We gotta look over here. What do we got here? Yeah, I could tear down these things. A training facility? Well, for now, we can't build. Oh, they're not us. Never mind. The Emperor's going to get it. The Emperor's going to get it. So, Coruscant. What do we got in Coruscant? Alright, so we're going to build a construction yard. Well, with Coruscant, I like to keep... Holy jeez. I like to keep this defended. And again, we don't have a lot here either. But we need a Gen Core here. We need a shield here. And that's going to take up everything. And we really don't have any... We have no place to actually do anything. Nothing here. Nothing. Okay. War Tandel. We'll build another construction site. A construction yard there. Caprioni? Nothing. Man, we have nothing. And he's going to recruit, so we're going to lose some places here. I think Leia's going to go right up here. If she's smart, she would go there. Corellia's another one. I like Corellia. But then this is the other one. Billibringi. So if you look at Billibringi, Billibringi is the Imperial Shipyards, which is a mass, which are a mass of dockyard platforms, partially built ships and construction vehicles. So that's another one. So I like to kind of make my two shipyards. Those two. Those are my main ones. I try to put six, like, advanced shipyards on both of these. Because they're kind of equally apart. And then in each sector, I try to get at least three shipyards and barracks and construction yards in each other sector. Now, one of these sectors, like Corellia, I'll put three shipyards. Fakar, three or four construction yards, and then I'll do a training sector around here, like in one of these, like Dolomar or something. So I'll put like, or six, I'm sorry, six. So I'll put like six construction yards here, six training facilities here. So I got my training facilities, construction yard, and then I'll have like two here, that kind of thing. So I spread them out so they can't take over a sector and just beat the crap out of me that way. Clev has... Oh, okay, so this is our troop training. So we have our troops here. And... So we're going to build... Army regiments. That's what we're going to do. Can't really do anything else right now. We got to have a shipyard. Idle shipyard. Oh, you're kidding me! They started me off and said, the hell with you! We have no idle shipyards! Oh, man! Okay, so... Well, you're gonna be a general, man. You're gonna be a general. General Cliff. The problem is you gotta kinda save those guys, because when I do this and I say I look for idle personnel, you can tell Clev is not idle. Because he's got a job. He's a general. So the only one I got is Thrawn, and again, I have no I have no ship design facilities. Son of a bitch. Okay, so, Thrawn. And I like to try to be, I try to get Thrawn and Paleon, Captain Paleon, who was his second in command, a very nice gentleman in the books. I try to get, yeah, we're going to put 77 days. I try to get those guys together, because Paleon, as you can tell, he's a very good diplomat, Paleon. I seem like I'm saying it like some kind of dinosaur book. But Paleon, he's got a diplomacy rating 87. So what I like to do, and I chose the large map, as you can see. It is huge, right? So I try to put them out in the sectors just like they were. He sent them out into the outer rim to hunt down rebels. So that's what I like to do with Thrawn. I like to keep Ozzel. I like to keep Ozzel. Sometimes I don't like to break off Nita. What I'll do is if I get Piet, and I can't, and Piet's right here, but I need Piet right now. I need Piet to do diplomacy. But I usually like Piet to be with Ozzel. So it's Ozzel, because Ozzel can basically do what is that called? Like I put him on a mission. Hold on. Mission sabotage. That's right. Sabotage. So Ozzel could do sabotage. And then I got Veers. And Veers is troop training. So I sent him off on the wrong... No, I sent him out to the right thing. So Veers I usually put on troop training until it's time. And then I have two people that can do that. Alright, so... Idle personnel. We got nobody. Alright. Then here we go. Idle shipyards, we're screwed. Idle training facilities, we had one. Good God, idle construction yards, nothing. So we're kind of hosed. We are kind of hosed until we get something. So we're going to just keep that at personnel. And actually, you know what? I'm sorry. You could do active personnel. So I could do active personnel, find everybody. But usually I like to do idle because you just have to figure out, you know, who's not doing anything. Alright, so we're going to speed this up a little bit. There is a message from one of your field personnel. Here we go. Sabotage mission Gorham foiled by... have failed to return. So that means my Imperial whatever... holy Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. So we have one freaking... And this is a weak one. This is a Star Destroyer 1. This isn't even the... Oh, God. This isn't even the Star Destroyer 2. They're coming for me. They are coming for me. Swift, quick, arrow, haste. Oh, and they have a spaceport, you sons of bitches. Does it show? No, it doesn't show what officers are coming with it. But that's who they're coming for. They're coming for Coruscant already. This may be the quickest game I ever had. Good God. Alright, so we had something else there. Alright, so that foiled. Wait a minute. Nope, Niles is still going. I think I'm going to have to send Niles up to Coruscant. Good God. Keep going here. Alright, very slow. Alright. See, I told you, Paleon is a very good diplomat. So, Corson. How we doing? Corson's got a Gen Core 1. It's got a spaceport. So, at least we could kind of do something when it comes there. What else? And Niles is very good. Umgal, I don't know what he's got around his neck. Tracheotomy? I smoke too much. Alright, Delilah. Delaya. Okay. Hello, Delilah, I want to blow up your ass. Oh, no. These guys are going to try to come for Danab. Oh, you are not going to get Danab. So I'll have a foothold in this. I will have a foothold here. Kotlos, no. I'm doomed. I am doomed there. And I don't have anything to freaking... I don't have a barracks to build up my forces, so they're going to take that away from me. Delay. Alright, here we go. Oh, Antilles is going there. And now Antilles' wedge is good on ship design. And Adar Italian... Nope, yeah, I thought he was a diplomat, but no, he's not. He's just a leader. He is a good... He could do all three. That's the thing about him. He could do ship, troop, or facility, which is awesome. This guy could just... And he's a very good, you know, he's a very good admiral or commander, whatever you want to put him as. Damn it. So they're going to come after Ando already. And I have three Gen Corps ones. I'm going to keep one there because I know I'm going to get one blown up. I have no troops there. And we're losing. And what happens at this game, what happens in this game is... What happens in this game is that if they start taking over all these things with diplomacy, or if they just take them over, I'm the guy that should that takes them over and just goes, the hell with diplomacy. I can do that. I'm the Empire. So when I have like four or five in this system, and there's three that are just gray, I will attack. I will throw my troops down there, and I don't care. I will put huge garrisons in there to keep the peace. The Rebellion doesn't usually do that. They like to go the diplomatic route because they have more diplomats than I do. They have better diplomats, and they have more. So they try to go that route. I have leaders and commanders, and so I go and say, you're mine. All right. And just select all. I don't need your advice, pal. Okay. So we go fast. Oh. There we go. Wait a minute. Why didn't I get a message for that? Oh, okay. So they just arrived. And our Imperial Commandos. Espionage. Combat. See, they're not very good. They're basically fodder. You send a bunch of them in, right? But you have to have a good leader, and they're the fodder. They're basically the decoys. So you send them in as decoys. Paris. That's got up shipbuilding facilities. That's got troops. Okay. But we also look here because they got raw materials. So if it's lined up here, you want to use this as raw materials. You want to put mines and refineries on these things, but mostly mines. So that's what you want to do here. You can't use everything up and just keep on building bases and such because you won't be able to power them. And this has to go down. So I have the way this goes. I believe I need more mines to put this more towards zero. All right. Uh-oh, we got a lot of action. All right, here came into Deneb. Paleon's just kicking butt. Okay. Oh, Pharaoh's got more. Keep on doing that. Diplomacy. And damn it, Piet is not very... He's not very good. And you have more traitors in the Imperial section than you do anything else. Yuvina. Damn it. Someone's over there. Alright, that means Niles has to go over there. That's going to take 77 days. Hell with it. Hell with it. I don't want him here when things go downhill. And what I like to do here, Paleon's doing a pretty damn good job. I like to have the Emperor on Coruscant because he gives us leadership points everywhere else. That works even if I just keep him on Coruscant and just have him recruit, which usually is what you want to do with him. But in the beginning game, since they don't attack too often, but it looks like they might be. Corson Jones, thank you very much. Keep going, Paleon.
I have been successful.
Good, Mr.
I have succeeded.
Dorjo. Okay, so we got Dorjo. And Dorjo is basically espionage. Okay, so he's espionage. I really do need that troop facility. So you kind of want to try to recruit all the time.
As you wish.
But really, at this point, I really can't. And here, like I said, we're going to use... Holy crap! Alright, so these things, like, disable our ships. That will blow ships up. And knowing this place... We're going to just try sabotage. See if that works. What a stupid idea that is. Oh, wait, we got Corson here. Corson has Gen Core level, and it has a shipyard. So that's what we want. And what we want here is to build... We're going to make a destination. We're going to put on Death Squadron, and we want to build... Yeah, not a Death Star. Imperial Escort Carrier. So, oh, that's going to take 136 days. But what that'll do is it'll allow me to give them 6 more TIE Fighter squadrons. And, you could tell if I build anything else, it's still going to be the same amount of days. And if I want a Star Destroyer, 448 days. I mean, that's ridiculous. And the Victory Destroyer, this isn't very good at fighting capital ships, but it's good at bombardment. So usually I try to nail that Imperial Escort. So we got that going. How are we doing? Okay, so we're going to get one. All right. Piet's got to get his stuff done. Yuvina. Gen Core level 1. We got 6 stormtrooper regiments here. Got 3 here. Well, no, I can't do that. I would like to blockade Yuvina. But since I got these guys coming, and I can tell that they're coming. No, usually I could tell. I guess I have to... Not assign, number ships. Oh, maybe I got to do the ship itself. Yep, here we go. So the ETA is day 99. All right, let's get ballsy. We're going to go over there. We're going to blockade.
There is a message from an Imperial fleet indicating it has reached its destination.
All right, so we got that.
A message has been received indicating the Imperial fleet has initiated a blockade of an enemy system.
Good. We should see a little bit more about it. Nope. We don't. Alright. Well, let's, there's our assault.
There appears to be some negative news about support for the Empire.
And we don't really care about that as long as we have it. So we need garrison of 8. But as long as we got this thing, we're good. And we can blockade it, and no one's really going to be any the wiser. We just get smuggling losses there. We can take that.
There is a message from the Emperor.
Alright, and that's good going. So we got rid of that. Alright. Come on, Emperor. Damn it, Piet! Okay. So now we can name these little ships. I don't know. What a C. The Crimera. Rename with an E. The Enigma. So we still got a galleon coming. We still got two galleons coming. Okay. So Veers, your mission is going to be troop train. And we're going to have 8 here. So we're going to take 1 and pop it here. I know, but he's not going to do anything rash. So status, ship design. No, by the time I do that, by the time I bring him to Corson, well, Thrawn will be there. So we'll keep Thrawn there. So Cleave will be fine, and we should get another. I know, but we'll get something soon. And then what we got to do is go right over to Yavin 4. Then we can destroy Yavin 4. Maybe we can capture somebody. And that'll be good. Alright.
There is a message from an Imperial fleet indicating it has reached its destination.
Galleon 1. And we're going to call this, Husk. Keep going.
There is a message from Lord Vader.
No, you're going to go on to the next one. RPET, you keep going.
I have succeeded.
Keep going, Lord Vader. We're getting there. Okay, I think by the next one we'll do. Corson's okay. So I want Palion to take care of Balmora. Let's get over there, Balmora, because we got Corson already. It's got a Gen Core level 1. Coruscant's getting. Status, under construction. Almost. That'll be up before they actually get over here. So, up theirs.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Okay.
I have
wonderful, Vader. Galleon 2. The footer. Okay, so how many we got? We got 8 of 8, 1 of 1. Alright. Fleet 1, move out. Hit Yavin hard. Alright, so Dorja, how many we got there? Ugh. Oh, no. What's espionage? Okay, so he's pretty good at espionage. So we're going to put him over in Sarka. Just to spy on it. See what's going on. There may be somebody there and we can If so, we'll just get the hell out of there. Okay. Emperor kind of has Jaeger Minor, but kind of doesn't. Alright, I'm going to send 1, 2, and 3 over there. Ah, that needs 4. Damn it. See, this is what so sucks by being the damn Empire. You gotta keep them down. Alright, so we got 3 there. Coruscant's gone. We don't need that. Barthos has increased, you keep it up. Bobringi's increased. Wonderful. Okay, so War 10 now. What do we do there? Okay, so we got a Gen Core level 1, so that's good. That's all. We just need 1. When are we going to put a Caprioni? This one's going to have that. So Caprioni. Or Tenel. Shoot. Well, we're going to build another construction yard here. So we're going to have 3. Alright. Got that. One more time, Emperor. We're going to build 2 regiments here on Jaeger Minor just to keep you guys in line. Don't pull any fast things.
There is a message from an Imperial unit indicating it has...
Okay, so we got espionage there. Units arrived at Uvina. Okay, so we got our stormtroopers there, but we still need to squell that. Alright, so we just need 3 more over there. So you know what? I think what I'm going to do, instead of putting them over here, we're going to build... We're going to build 9 and put them in Uvina. Alright, Sarka has... Alright, 2 offensive... Refineries, mines, not a lot. And what is Sarka? Mid-sized planet in the Dolomar sector has a myriad of assorted climates. God, you're all boring. You're all boring planets. Alright, Dorja's back. Well, yeah, keep on doing it. Okay. What's going on, Moff? Eh, he's almost there. Okay. And here's the problem with this... they have a lot of raw materials, I still go the hell with it. It is the shipyard, and I'm making it the shipyard, so I'll destroy whatever I have to. I'll destroy refineries and mines just to build that damn shipyard over there. And then I'll put them somewhere else. Let's see. So Firo, yeah, I'm keeping... Firo is fine. It doesn't have a lot of raw materials, but it has a lot of space. So I'll make this my main troop training. I'll put 6 troop things on here. Especially since I get rid of this. And I'll get rid of that later. But not right now. Alright, so Firo is under control now. Coruscant. Okay. So we got that. So Coruscant. Damn it. I need to put construction yards somewhere. I'm just going to put one over there. And then Chandrila can build more on their own. Then the Coruscant can... what do we got here? Damn it. And then I'm going to have to get rid of maybe two refineries over here. I'll get rid of two refineries over here. I'm going to put another Gen Core level, and then I'm going to put... whatever the hell. The LNN series. Because I'm the Empire. I don't use that. I don't disable ships. I blow them out of the frickin' sky. Alright. Okay, so we got more and more. We're good. How are you guys making out? Day 70. You're gonna face the wrath. You are gonna face the wrath. Good going. Balmora.
One of our agents is reporting in.
God, Palian's so good. And Piet might be a traitor. Because if they keep on failing, he's not that bad. He's 96 diplomacy rating. He's actually better. Although they do increase every time they do well. But yeah. 92. 90, he's better than Palian. But he's failing. So that makes me think he's a freaking traitor. Alright, so we got Balmora here. Oh, good. Oh, good, 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 good. So, for that, we're going to do Chandrila again, or we're going to build another construction yard. Dorja. Can I do it again? I think he's going to get captured this time. Oy, oy, oy. No. Because you have other shit to do, buddy. You gotta get these guys under control. And then I'm gonna let you rest a little bit. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Now, the thing is that, Piet could also, there's decoys, but Piet could also be competing with Vader. Oh, no, not with Vader. With, like, Princess Leia. Although, I don't think she ever has gone that far so soon in any game I've ever played of this. Come on, Vader. Get it done. All right. Biss. Tanab. Where the great battle, Lando Calrissian. See, and that's where you can bring all those under your control. All right, so here we go. We got to get this done here. Shit, we got nothing. Okay. So we got construction yards here. This damn it. Scrap. Okay, so this. We're gonna build three. So we're gonna have four there. Our training facilities over there, and then Billabring is gonna be our main one. All right. Actually, no. We're going to build two. I'm sorry. So we're going to build two there. And then I like to keep... Ooh, it's got a good gen core already. Maybe I should build four here. All right, Rishi, what do you got? Oh, so nice, Rishi. Ah! Ooh. Oh, I jumped the gun. I already jumped the gun. Scrap that, because they already have everything I need to keep that in line. All right. Change of plans. We're going to build three here. And in the meantime, stop. We're going to build... Build two orbital shipyards. And so hopefully by the time that happens, Rishi will be up and running. And we will be good to go. So we're going to do Bill Bringy first. Then we're going to put him on Charmath and just... Maybe... Yeah. No... Yeah. We're going to do Charmath and we're going to go right up. So we're going to get the Farfin sector. Farfin's going to be us. War Tenel. Okay. Alright, so War Tenel now has three.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Caprioni. Shield. Good. Tanab is good. Gotta get a shield up there. Death Commandos. We don't even know if there's anybody here yet. We got nobody over there. Got nobody over there. Oh well. Not gonna worry about that. I mean, we got these guys, but we can't get them because we don't know they're there yet. Alright, let's see.
There is a message from an Imperial fleet indicating it has reached its...
We got Yavin.
A message has been received indicating the Imperial fleet has initiated a blockade of an enemy system.
So... There's nothing here. We got Luke Skywalker! Oh, we got Luke Skywalker! And as soon as I say that, the Imperial... Oh, okay. Oh, Lord Vader wants this. Come on, Lord Vader.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Okay, so that was foiled, of course. Alright. Good going, Piet. Still doing troops. Balmora. Actually, abort mission. Get over there. I don't know. We'll let him go one more time. I'm going to kind of regret that, but I think Piet will be able to do one more time. Fail. Pass or fail.
There is a message from the...
I have been successful.
All right. Do we have anything idle? Idle construction? No. Idle training? No. Idle shipyards? No. Active personnel here. Okay, so Cleb, you're going over here, buddy. We should get something soon.
One of our agents agents is reporting in.
Alright, Firo.
I have succeeded.
Damn it!
You have aborted my mission.
That's right, because Luke Skywalker is freaking here. And I need you. Ah, shit, he went back.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Ooh, Palian finally fails. Alright. Okay, so he finally fails. Alright, so we're going to abort this, and now we're going to send you on a goodwill toward Jar Gerard. You're going to go to Charmath. We're going to get all this frickin' system under our control. Rebels aren't going to have it. Firo. Two of that. Alright.
There is a message from Lord Vader.
You have not adequately...
Ah, just stop whining. Okay, so even the Imperial Commandos. Wonderful. Alright, Thrawn. Get going to ship design. And then Vader. Mm-hmm.
As you wish. As you wish.
Damn it! I don't think Luke Skywalker is gonna be there, but I don't think we could capture him with these guys. Well, let's try. All right, Ward. Okay. Scrap one mine. Put another one here, so we'll have two. I can't get rid of my construction that bad. What happened? Nothing, right? What happened? Status en route. Oh, he's coming 175. Invader's coming 148. Oh, ho, ho. Alrighty. So, damn it. That... We cannot attack until he comes. Why is Luke going to Yavin? Alright. Uvina. That is the weirdest thing.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Keep going. Damn it. Well, you know what? Let's just put you on diplomacy. I doubt you're going to do anything worthy of anything, but we can always abort you when we finally get a starship, Clev.
Concerning popular support for the Empire.
Come up yet. You are awesome, Paleon. Alright. Best. I don't think we have anything idle. Nope. I'm usually right on top of this. Usually I forget about personnel. Yeah. Okay. So, oh, yeah, planets. I'm sorry. Usually I forget about planets, too. All right.
A manufacturing message has been received.
Okay, so we gotta get rid of scrap a mine, scrap a refinery, build another gen core here. Yep, and then we're gonna build the laser. Then we're gonna get rid of our construction yard, that's right. Day 100. All right, Balmora. All right, build those. Well, no, we're not going to scrap it yet. We'll scrap it when we build it. Okay, so we're going to build two of those. Three gen cores, that's good. Alright. Alright, Niles. Where's our troop facility? No leadership ranking. Mission. Don't die. You'll probably die.
You have not adequately supported.
Well, damn it, I can't help it. You're supposed to just shock him into submission. Capriani has... Or Tanel. Okay, so. Got that. Usually don't put lasers unless I need it. So. Or Tanel. Okay. Hopefully these get here in time. Deployment. 60 days. All right.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Okay. Now. Scrap. These guys are getting... We're going to build four. We got to get that all good.
There is a message from the Emperor.
Charmuth?
You have not adequately
supported. Oh, come on.
One of our agents is reporting in.
So I'm gonna abort that. And now we're gonna abort this. Piet's gonna go here. Go. Palian, you're gonna go here. Go. And then we'll have the all three of them do it. I gotta get the Emperor to start recruiting. We need more people.
A manufacturing message has been received.
I knew he was gonna fail. One. So we're gonna have two go there. One's gonna go there. What I like to do is just build one stormtrooper regiment. So that's gonna be here. So we do two land-based and one stormtrooper. Alright, so Rishi's got construction yard. Now what are we gonna do? What do we got for TNAB? Alright. Oh, okay, nope, that's still building. There we go. Well, we get one guy killed. Damn it. Alright. Didn't even capture him. You heartless bastards. Chandrilia. Alright. So, keep going on. Jaeger Miner. All right.
There is a message from the Emperor.
All right.
Concerning popular support for the Emperor. There appears to be some negative news about
you have not adequately supported me on this.
Befash. Yep. So they're heading over there. And I think the Emperor is dealing with Mon Mothmar or somebody over here.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Oh, crap. Alright, just go. Go, go, go. There we go. Very slow. We get all three of you. Knock that out, because that is shrinking. I don't like that. No new information. Still making progress. Alright. Destination build, and we'll build two over there. We'll keep it going.
There is a message from the Emperor.
All right, so we got that.
I have been.
Well, not you, but Palian probably has. All right, so we got TNAB. Put a stormtrooper regiment there. You guys aren't going to get away with squat here.
A manufacturing message has been received.
I know, I'm just keeping you doing that. I just want to keep you busy there, Cliff. Alright, so they did theirs. Put a gen core there. No effect. Where's Charmath? Okay, never mind. Abort that. So sorry. Jar Gerard. Go to Kenyon. Thank you. Lord Vader should be coming soon. Progress, or okay. Eight, okay. Scrap. All right.
A manufacturing message has been received.
I have been successful.
Vina Corson. All right.
There is a message from Lord Vader.
I have arrived.
General Vader, welcome. Now you just have to wait for the bait. Well, not the bait, but you just have to wait for him to fall into your trap. We still have him. He's still coming. 175. All right, young Skywalker. Now, young Skywalker, you will die.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Ega Minor. That's almost done. Jägermeister. We're gonna build. Mm. Why not?
One of our agents is reporting in.
I have been successful.
Kenyan. Good. Keep going. Now what? Because I need you to recruit. Well, all right, so he's recruiting. Here we go. Skywalker's coming.
One of our agents is reporting in.
Got a Star Destroyer coming. Did we get him? We got him. We got there we go. Luke. I think that's the fastest I've ever caught Luke. I really do. Alright, so we'll end it here. I'm going to end it here because Vader and Skywalker are going to Coruscant. Going to take 89 days. 64 and Luke. What is he? Yeah, he's just a force rank in training. We got him. We got him so much.